Hey, and welcome back to Fan Talk. Today we are going to cover the second Picard trailer that dropped at the New York Comic Con.
New York Comic Con, yeah, they just got a new trailer, and this time we're going to watch it all the way through.
Yeah, might as well. January 23rd, but I have a date to it too. Put the dream sequencer in uniform. I don't know. That is not true.
Let's see where I am. I came here to find safety. But one is never safe from the past.
Please, sir. Someone's after me.
I have an appointment.
Your name, please, sir?
Picard. P-I-C-A-R-D.
It's nice to see you up and around again.
We have an obligation to investigate.
There is no we, Jean.
Admiral, I am standing up for the Federation, for what it should still represent.
This is no longer your house, Jean-Luc. Go home.
I have to help.
You really want to go back out into the cold?
More than ever. I have a plan.
Another top secret unauthorized rescue mission.
This is everything that ever mattered to me.
I'm going with you.
I need your skill and your courage. The past is written. But we are left to write the future.
Hold on.
Was sent for a reason.
What the information we need?
I help people who have no one else to help them.
Seven.
What? Stop yelling!
Hello, Will.
Jean-Luc.
Troy.
You know they're married.
Yeah. These are just people they're announcing kind of in the trailer. Imagine who else will be in it.
Believe me, I know better.
I think it's over.
I think it's safe. Yeah, it's safe. Well, that looks good.
I'm actually even more excited for it now.
It looks even better and better. Well, I mean, you gotta know, they gotta have some cameos in here.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, it just wondering who all's going to be in it and how they'll be betrayed. It's like, I would have figured that Riker, Picard's getting old, and he would be too, but do you think he would still be a captain or maybe even higher up and still, you know, doing the whole Starfleet thing?
He retired and settled down to have a family.
Yeah, apparently. That's what it looks like happened, so.
Well, and also, you know, we also have Brent Spiner back. We have Frakes, Marina Sirtis. You know, we're just missing LeVar Burton as Geordi, Dorn as Worf. I think that's the main guy. Gates McFadden is Dr. Crusher. Mm-hmm. You know, they can. I'm sure with all their busy movie schedules that they all have, they can find some time to do some cameos.
Do some cameos, yeah. But I'm excited. It's good to see. This doesn't be the first time in a long time that we'll have two Star Trek series running.
Yeah, last time that happened was DS9 and Voyager.
DS9 Voyager. Yeah,
yeah, Enterprise came after Voyager. Mm-hmm. That's right.
Yep. Yeah,
I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, this one seemed to show a bit more of the storyline, a bit more plotting. So, and it wasn't before, it was, you know, Picard almost sitting there like, you know,
well,
about to get involved.
Before,
but this one,
before, you're almost wondering if he's working with Starfleet, even though everything I'd read said he wasn't, but you were, like, we were talking, you were kind of like, well, it's kind of hard to tell. Now it's a little more cut and dry. It looks like he's definitely rogue.
Yeah, you know? Rogue Picard. And I think that opening scene with him and Data was some kind of dream sequence or flashback because they're both in the old uniforms.
Yeah, and in one of the trailers, he actually talks about how he lost Data, you know. And so,
then the part that we missed on the other one showed Data activated again. It actually looked like it was not the dream kind of sequence. It actually looked like he's interacting with him.
Yeah.
So it'd be interesting. I think it'd be fans would like to see some closure to that story to have Data brought back. Because Nemesis movie showed it was entirely possible and definitely heavily hinted that.
Yeah.
And it's such a fan favorite, I think that'd be a bad choice to say, nope, we can do it.
It's like when they killed off Spock and it's the search always for Spock. Away. There's like, always a way. You kill us, so there's, you know, got to be a way. So.
Star Trek 3, search for a plot. Anyway, I'm looking forward to this. Yeah, I'll be definitely watching this come January 23rd.
Yep. And folks, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave your comments below.
And let us know which captain is the best.
which captain?
Yeah, we'll be talking about that soon.
Ooh, yeah. Which your favorite captain? I want to know.
Yeah, we'll be talking about that here pretty soon, so keep an eye out. Thanks for watching.